I'm talking to you from the room in which Calvin Coolidge was nominated for president in 1924. I want you to see this amazing room. It's now being used as a meeting room called the Public Auditorium, and I'm here for a Republican Jewish Coalition meeting, but just look at this room for a second. This is literally big enough that Calvin Coolidge could be nominated, and the convention of 1924 was held right here. So I thought it was so cool. I really wanted to share it with you. Because it's a part of being in Cleveland. Thank you very much.